flexi rod set about 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I posted a picture on my Instagram, and a lot of people requested that I do a tutorial on how I did these flexi rods. When I did them about a couple weeks ago, it came out so pretty and so nice, but when I attempt to do a video, of course it's not gonna come out the same. Like, this is just a straight fail. I didn't sit under the dryer long enough, and my hair is still a little bit damp. A lot of the curls are like just a hot mess, but whatever. You get the point. I'll post a picture of when I did my flexi rods like two or three weeks ago. I'll post that picture and show you how it looked, how it's supposed to look. But this is just a fail. This is just a big fail. But I'm gonna post this video anyway. So yeah, these are my flexi rods. I wish it would have came out better. And I used what I used this time. What I didn't use, what am I trying to say? I didn't use a setting lotion last time, but this time I used the Lotta Body setting lotion, and I hate this stuff. I will never, ever, ever, ever in my life ever use this again. It made my hair so tangled. It was hard to detangle my hair. It was just a tangled mess. Like, I was having a hard time detangling my hair before I put the flexi rods in. So I won't use this again. So yeah, this is my flexi rod fail. But yeah, there's a lot of videos on YouTube, here on YouTube, that you can watch to learn how to do flexi rod sets. But I don't like how it came out this time. But last time my hair was just like extremely popping, and I just loved it. But maybe next time I'm just gonna have to put it in like some type of updo or something. I mean, I could wear it out for a couple days. Maybe my second day hair, third day hair will look better. I don't know. I mean, it's all right. It's not bad. But it's not like last time. And last time, that was just a spur of the moment type of thing. I didn't even plan that. I was just like, let me do some flexi rods. And it came out so pretty. But it's not like that this time. And I stayed in the dryer for like 1 hour and 10 minutes. But I guess that's not long enough. Maybe I need to stay in there for like 1 hour and 30 minutes next time. But, whatever. Alright, so I'm rambling now. You can follow me on Instagram if you're not, at abreezy. I post pictures all the time of my hair and my sister's hair and stuff like that. Yeah. So I'll see y'all in my next video. Gosh, this looks terrible. I'm so mad. I'm mad. Whatever. Bye.